Loctite.
Diamond City Radio, and I'm, you know, it's me, Travis. Anyway, worry, worry, worry. That's, I mean, that's the song by the Three Sons that I was gonna play it next. I mean, now, I mean, here's worry. Worry, 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 love.
Up here, on the balcony. I've got a group of settlers inside. The raiders are almost through the door. Grab that laser musket and help us, please!
still kicking?
Jeez!
Oh, man, come back! I was having fun!
Lock's really strong.
Don't need to hop. Hide from me. That's it!
Should've just run!
Over here. Thank you.
occupation. Join our side!
I'm too angry with you.
You lost the back name.
By the crown, back to your homes. Lucid belongs to America.
Have your tea back, you chicken apes. No taxation without representation. Let's send these creeps back to London, boys.
Remember, lads, do what I see. Commandors, we ride to Lexington to warn Hancock and Adams. Awake, men of Middlesex. The king's regulars are coming out.
Telling you, man, let's just get the hell out of here. We got no reason to hang around and get shot.
Stop being such a fucking pansy. We hold out for the others like we're supposed to.
What are you, deaf? Somebody's out there shooting the place up. I ain't sitting around waiting to die.
I swear to God, you make a move for that exit, and I'll gut you myself.
What the?
Now shut your mouth. Left in you. coming in there, and I'm gonna skin every last one of you!
Come on, man. They ain't going nowhere. We got other shit to deal with.
You hear that? I gotta go take a little walk. But I'll be back, and you'll be... now, rookie! Get off!
Come on.
Man, I don't know who you are, but your timing's impeccable. Preston Garvey, Commonwealth Minuteman.
Maybe? Nope.
Minutemen? So now I'm traveling backward in time?
Protect the people at a minute's notice.
God damn
it. That was the idea. So I joined up, wanted to make a difference. And I did, but things fell apart. Now it looks like I'm the last Minuteman left standing.
Ah, that ain't it.
Who are these people?
Just folks looking for a new home, a fresh start. I've been with them since Quincy. Lexington looked good for a while, but the ghouls drove us out of there. A month ago, there were 20 of us. Yesterday, there were 8. Now we're 5. It's just me, the Longs, Marcy and June. That's old Mama Murphy on the couch. And this here is Sturgis.
Hey.
Sorry. Sounds rough.
God damn it.
Thanks. It's good to meet someone who really cares. Anyway, we figured Concord would be a safe place to settle.
Maybe.
Those raiders proved us wrong. But...
Nope.
Well, we do have one idea.
Will it be enough to stop those maniacs?
Sturgis, tell him.
There's a crashed vertebrate up on the roof. Old school, pre-war. You might have seen it. Well, looks like one of its passengers left behind a seriously sweet goodie. We're talking a full suit of Cherry T-45 power armor. Military issue.
What makes that power armor so special?
A Westech internalized servo system, that's what! Inside that baby, super is the new normal. You'll be stronger, tougher, resistant to rads, and... Get the suit. You can rip the minigun right off the vertibird. Do that, and those raiders get an express ticket to hell. You dig?
Could work.
It'll work, provided we can reactivate the suit. It's totally out of juice. Probably has been for 100 years. It can be powered up again. But we're a bit stuck.
So, what's the solution?
What you'll need is an old pre-war FC. A standardized fusion core. Your high-grade, long-term nuclear battery used by the military and some companies way back when. And we know right where to find one.
But we can't get to the damn thing. It's down in the basement. Locked behind a security gate. Look, I fix stuff. I tinker. Bypassing security ain't exactly my forte. You could give it a shot.
Can't be too hard. I'll see what I can do.
Well, all right. Maybe our luck's finally turning around. Once you jack the core into the power armor and grab that minigun, those raiders will know they picked the wrong fight. Good luck.
Hell yeah.
Careful, kid. There's something coming. And it's angry.
Nice.
There are more of you, right?